Look, it's our great leader. If you're about to throw another tantrum, do it quietly this time.
Hey.
Here to yell at me some more?
What? No.
I really don't feel like small talk.
You forgot your toast. Really? How did you... Ugh. Now I'm gonna get fleas. Come on, girl. Shoo, shoo. Ugh, screw it. And the bed smells. Great. What is this? How are you... me?
Come on, the talking raccoon's waiting for you. Everybody is.
Rocket, yeah, he was... fixing that thing that broke.
Hey, if we're some kind of big space hero now, why are we running from the bad guys?
It's complicated.
No, it's not. Stop running. And we've landed.
Groot wanted to let you sleep. Can you believe it?
Oh, how long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait, how do we fly out here?
Quill, do you want to fix your ship or not?
My ship!
Yes, your ship. Come on, the others are outside. Whenever you're ready, Quill.
Give me a minute.
You've had plenty of minutes.
Sleeping doesn't count.
There, let's go.
Look who stumbled out of bed.
The rodent made decisions in your sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What? Nikki? You're not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but... Nikki!
Guys, don't let it get to you!
Won't have to tell me twice!
Face our fears. Take responsibility.
The
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me? No! This is all wrong! It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero. We can't keep running away from our problems.
Guys! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do! What are you doing? Girls don't hurt.
None of this makes any sense! No! This is all wrong! Guys! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do!
It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You were supposed to be a hero. We can't keep running away from our problems. What are you doing? Heroes don't work.
None of this makes any sense! Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
We have to face our fate.
Take that, you ugly monster thing!
Peter Quill! Peter Quill, wake up.
Drax, we talked about this, man. You gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Chimera will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother, the Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Totally accepted it. I am super stoked to see my mom again.
And rejoin your daughter.
Yes, right. My daughter.
I knew you would see the truth of her light, Peter Quill.
Yep, the truth and light. Dead. Not dead, my daughter. It's all super great.
This pleases me. However, I am less certain of the others. The Wooden One may come around, but I suspect the Assassin and the Rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the Wooden One?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
Ah, there is no need. We must bring the Matriarch here. That will give them the time they require to consider her promise.
Right. Right, because she's a million light years away and it'll take us time to get there.
Already landed on her planet.
What? Why? Why would you do that?
Well, if you had truly accepted her promise, you would know. Perhaps it is better that you wait here for a while and contemplate your faith.
Wait! Drax! We can talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead. Quill? Answer, will ya?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the
what?
Church.
Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking.
Think somewhere else. Stop singing!
For your information, the Llama Thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it. What are you thinking, Quill?
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song, I hope you like it, because I don't.
Oh, wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good! She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
A space llama. One who apparently doesn't even like my voice. Ugh.
When you worry, you...
Maybe we'll even survive. Can't be any worse than this. It really can't. Don't worry, be happy. La 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 la.
Wow!
La 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 la. Got no place or head.
And if Flark knows where, locked in my Flark in Rome, singing to the dumbest Flarkin creature in the galaxy.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Don't worry, be happy! Blah, 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 blah. To be happy. Blah. Blah 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 blah.
La da 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 da.
Don't worry, be happy. Here's a song someone wrote.
My one. No, don't worry. Be happy.
Be happy. Maybe we should just go with Rocket's plan. Blow the whole thing up. Just blow it all up. Who knows? Maybe we'll even survive. Can't be any worse than this. It really can't.
Oh, I'll
sing to it, all right? I'll sing this thing to death is what I'm gonna do! La 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 la! Don't you...
Clearly not.
The galaxy. And this is the best plan we could come up with, huh? You gotta be kidding me.
Appreciate my voice? Cause you're just gonna bring me...
When you worry, you... Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy, guys! Got no place. Lay your head. La-dee-da-dee-da-dee.
Locked in my flarkin room, singing to the dumbest flarkin creature in the galaxy!
Blah 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 blah. La.
Don't worry, be happy. You try not worrying and being happy. Stranded Flark knows where, locked in my Flarkin room, singing to the dumbest Flarkin creature in the galaxy! Now we gotta sing to this thing? Oh! La la la! Blah blah blah.
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you toothy bastard.
Guys, I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked!
We're not at the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakin time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
Oh, and how do you suppose we convince-
Okay, here we go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
Ah, the stuff is gross! Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst!
Rocket! You alright?
That's it! I hate water! I hate being wet! And I hate not getting paid!
We're not here to get paid! We're here to save Drax!
Guys! This is Lamentis, home of the priests of Panla.
More religious nut jobs. Great!
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists. That's even worse. You saw them on nowhere?
Exiles from where?
Hala. They escaped Kree persecution revolutions ago. Now they offer sanctuary and protection to those in need.
And you were here before?
I spent some time here to heal after... Never mind. It's not relevant right now. If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's off. It's weird being back here.
I feel like anything to do with you is by default weird. No offense.
It's fine. And I prefer maladjusted. The village is this way.
It's so vast. And beautiful.
And wet. Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Yeah? Well, how do you know Drax didn't fall?
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
She will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
Think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Found Drax!
Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here to mend her. I'm lost.
Rocket, a little help here?
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that... Lysa once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omfad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Mimi's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
No.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
The creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, or was, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
Plant people, like Groot, but, lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
And we're in!
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky!
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fine. Ish.
My telepathic control won't last, little fuzzy. Only Green Meanie's friends ever help him see through the Matriarch's lies. And it only happens to me. Watch out!
Double floor!
Phew! I almost didn't sense that one in time.
This place reminds me of the quarantine zone in all the wrong ways.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. This place is really unstable.
Fuzzy Cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh no, not all of us. Not this time.
Drax better appreciate how dangerous this dumb plan is.
Oh, Green Meanie loves you all so much.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Come on, Rocket. More water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning is actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate future. I have heard so many of his panicked final gasps.
Okay, let's not tell Little Fuzzy that.
Too late. I heard.
Okamura, I saw the cutest little doll when I was on Nowhere. You'd love it. Hi-ya! Giddy up!
Crap! That was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
I doubt it.
You're sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around, find another way.
Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross.
You feel it too, Sir Groot?
Wait, you can understand him?
I think I've got something over here, Peter.
All right, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh, no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
I got this. Rocket, just stay to the side and try not to die. Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff, he saved your butt.
He drags a lot of heavy things around. And thrown rocks. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kataphian custom.
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did. I mean, if push comes to shove, we can get another big guy.
Admit it. Drax means a little more to you than that.
Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Sekhnarf, first time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Oh, Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis? Should we be worried about this fog?
Around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Sekhnarf? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy, because she wants us dead.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team! When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What's the forkin' deal with this place?
There has always been a great power here. The priests tell tales of those who were here before them, and what wonderful things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here.
What kind of stories do the priests tell?
Legends of lingering souls trapped in stone. Can't you feel their residual hum?
I feel like we're being watched.
Hi-ya! Giddy up!
The head case ain't even talking galactic anymore.
I'm Groot.
Oh yeah? I don't think he has a flarkin' clue what he's doing.
Want to talk about it, Little Fuzzy?
Groot says we should check things out over here. What the flark are we supposed to find down here again?
Fear faced fully from far within.
Or something like that.
It's the something I'm worried about.
spooky.
I am Groot.
We ain't being watched. No one in their right mind would be in this Kutflakken cave of Flarkin wonders.
What's going on?
Sir Groot feels the intrusive eyes watching us. Don't worry, my Flora, I feel them too.
What the fork?
There's two of them!
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive. But I'm thinking no.
What do you think, Quill? New best friends?
Yeah, maybe not. Crucify him, Groot!
I should know these ones! Woohoo! Oh, bro!
Skip that stone to death!
You rock, Peter! Barely scratches these things!
Could really use tracks about now!
Heads up!
This is what we get for following the fog lady!
At least there's none of that creepy fog! The Morathur are a lot of things living in this sacred cave!
Not for long, Drake!
Something we have to avoid.
Mantis?
Over here.
All right. I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid tank. Oh, Bug Lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathrobe.
Are you the rock face we're looking for?
Not sure if I wanted to answer or not.
Whatever gets us out of here. Your bark's crawling. I'd almost jump into the water if it made the creepy crawly feeling go away.
Greenmeanie's lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore, but we also need to remain grounded in the positive. We're his lifeline.
Positivity isn't exactly our strong suit.
You always underestimated yourself. We'll each need to face our fears. Some here, some not. Facing them is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
For you, yes, Star Guy. But only until it isn't. You'll see that soon enough. No, wait, you should know that already. Don't you remember your dreams?
How do you know about that?
Dunno, I just do.
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before. Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come. And other shadows, too. Ours, not ours. A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face and more rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too. Don't let your thoughts wander. It's not safe. Keep focused on Drax.
I am Groot.
Yes! Caring for Cammy. Wait, who's Cammy?
It's a long story.
Ooh, my favorite guy! behind!
What else did the Katati tell you about this place, Mantis?
Did they happen to mention the part where it's super dangerous and stupid to enter?
Oh yes, it's very dangerous. Ancient, even. An ancient danger. Or was. Still is.
Found another way.
Just me, or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in 2 timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
That feeling again. The fur on the back of my neck sticking up.
I feel it too. A pair of eyes watching you.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
I'm Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling. Drax really did seem to care about the Nova Kid, didn't he?
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff!
Little Fuzzy, your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Maybe we need to accept that not everything can be explained. The galaxy's a weird place. Just gotta go with the flow.
Getting lost in a deadly cave is your idea of going with the flow?
We aren't lost, Little Fuzzy. At least, not in this version. We're recovering what other versions of us have already found. Isn't it exciting? Finally, the face of 1,000 lies, I think.
Can I help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
You don't usually make it. The Katati mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers. Of course I'm angry. I'm what? Wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what!
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Flark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't!
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen.
Save Drax and get out of here!
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill!